Double Dragon,
it's your boy Amos.
It's your boy Lycan.
And we back with some new heat for y'all today.
Push the goddamn button.
You heard what she said.
Scroll. Oh!
That's good. Something special.
It's been a long time we did a Kuroko video.
Yes, dude. It is. I know y'all missed the Kuroko vibe. You know what I'm saying? The zones, the emotions, the colored hair.
The colored hair. I'm asleep. But right now we got the top 10 moments reaction.
Yeah. Just follow y'all Kuroko viewers we got. We know y'all probably been like, man, we got no Kuroko. Well, here we are. We delivering.
Yeah. And we're going to try to find a way to put the movie back out. We done put it out like 2 or 3 times.
Yes, we're sorry.
You know, I don't know what's going on. We got to find some way to, like, I don't know, upload it so that everybody can see it. Because people keep saying the link is breaking. And I don't know what's going on. So
be patient with us. Please. Yeah. We got tons of more Kuroko stuff coming soon.
That's facts.
That y'all don't even know about. And yeah. Y'all should like it. Yeah. So just keep that in mind.
Yep, so we're going to watch this top 10 moments. If we don't agree with this stuff, you know what I'm saying, maybe we could do our own top 10 moments.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Put down in the comments if we should do our own. Any moment that I don't think is a top moment, I'm going to be like, nah, not a top moment. Nope.
Facts. Put down in the comments if y'all think this list is accurate or not, but we're going to go ahead and jump right into it.
Ready to run it up?
Yep.
Okay.
Is this number 10?
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's number 10. Kaiju Airwalk versus Murasaki Barra.
This was a nice moment.
Yeah.
Dang. That was cold.
Mm-mm-mm.
Already gone.
Mm-mm-mm.
Dang.
Peace.
Airwalk though.
I mean, a lot of people did it, but they're not in Japan.
Hey, dunked on that man. Yeah, that was a nice moment. That's yeah. They starting out hot with number 10.
Yeah. What moment is this?
Nice.
Oh, this when you did the full court shot? Okay. Because I think, season 1. Yep.
He thought he did something. That mug got hang time.
I guess I agree with this because this is kind of like one of the first abnormal things that we started to see. Like, oh, they doing some crazy stuff now.
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, this is when he broke his ankle? Oh, no, behind the back.
Oh, yeah. That was just ridiculous. Crossed in.
No! Kagami!
And against 3 people.
That's crazy, bro.
Them type of people I don't want to play against.
Right.
Just no, I'm done.
I am ready to go. I am ready to go.
Like, that was definitely a top moment.
Yeah.
I will put the, wait, that one was higher than the full court shot? Yeah.
I am ready. Oh, versus Kisei. Oh, this was dope.
I forgot he said that.
Yeah. He saved.
I remember that episode. Momo. Then he went ahead and oh my god.
Nasty.
Did your own move, bro. And one.
That was nasty. That was number 7?
Ah.
Emperor's eye and elbow pass.
Which moment is this? The music, bro, was always epic, bro. Break, break.
Walks right past him, bro. Oh, yeah. It's that Jay Williams. Jason Williams.
I guess like the elbow pass didn't really get me. It was more so just making people just...
Yeah.
Like
fall.
Just fall, bro.
And he walks right past him.
Yeah, bro. That was more epic than the elbow pass. Oh, well, this is the season finale.
Oh, the meteor jam.
I remember them playing this music, though. I remember when he started.
Kielsen Tempe came to help.
Damn, go his head.
His hand.
What? That's not a pause, is it? The hand. All right, send my no homo.
Kielsen Tempe.
Against two people though, bro. That was when Murasaki Bar was trying.
Yeah. Zone Murasaki Bar. Yeah, this moment was told.
Yeah. Because, like, we didn't really think he was going to
go zone.
Get nowhere near this.
Yeah. And this one, Kagami was running out.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go!
Just lift it off. As soon as he's finished talking, just lift it off.
That was cold.
Dunked on the man, bro.
That's cold.
On zone, Murasaki Barra.
Kuroko!
Bruh. Anytime that Kuroko did something, was just cold.
Facts.
Because he rarely did stuff, bruh.
Ooh, the walk away! Oh. Forgot about that. What's Kisei?
Copying people.
He copied everybody.
Oh, that was a cold moment.
Facts.
Just visually, just showing everybody.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Look like he was Ultra Instinct.
Like Rainbow freaking Zone, bro.
Yep.
I just didn't like he was always injured, bro. That was just effing him. Yeah, he did everybody's moves. I think he did everybody's move but Akashi's because we didn't see Akashi yet.
Yeah. Yeah, that's crazy, bro.
OP character.
Perfect copy. Oh, he did Akashi.
Mmm.
I forgot.
Wait, he did? But it didn't show it. So, did they try to tease us? I didn't even know that then. I think they was up. When
he knew he could do Emperor's Eye.
Oh, okay.
But I didn't know he broke Mike rules on that. Forgot.
Oh, because he faced Midorima's team before that. Now I remember. Zone.
Oh, this perfect zone.
Yep, Kuroko is at the gate.
It's number 3?
Gatekeeper.
Damn, door busted open, bro.
This reminds me of Dragon Ball Super, bro. When Broly and what's the name of his fight? Crazy, bro. Team basketball.
Oh, yeah. Give it to Tepe.
Oh.
That dog was cold, though.
That was a cold play. That was probably one of the top plays of the whole freaking series.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. This one. Yeah, Akashi goes on. Yeah. It's number 2.
But they never showed it, though. That's the part that made me mad.
They did show him goes on.
Oh, I thought this was when he was going to use Murasaki Bara.
No.
That's a snatch, bro.
Yo, that was cold.
Epic moment.
That was cold.
Gave him that Paul George treatment. I'm glad he came back healthy.
Yo!
Nah, surgery's needed. Bruh.
That moment was crazy.
I'm sorry, bruh.
I got you, bro.
Normal people freaking just break their ankles and fall. He made them kneel like they was just trying to offer something to him.
Facts.
Crazy, bro. What was this, number 2?
Yeah.
What was number 1? Oh, yeah, the first time we seen Zone.
Zone Clash. This season 2, I think.
I thought that they was going to keep going like this, though.
Dang! Block.
How do you get that fast, bro?
Yeah, this is cold. This is cold.
Yeah, it was the first time we seen Zone.
Yeah.
And then we didn't expect Kagami to freaking have Zone either, bro.
This is the first time we've seen, like, the zone clashing like that. Yeah. Like,
the zone at all. Like, we didn't see zone at all.
Yeah, but even after this.
Yeah.
Like, this was, like, the best clash of zones.
They were just going back and forth. Like, just pass you the ball. Just pass you the ball.
Even the coach, like. Sound like you said Vegeta.
Vegeta, what do you say? Thought it was off, but it was because they wasn't moving.
Yeah, that's facts.
That's too much, bro. Kuroko was like,
"Look, his butt hurt, bro. Did my man's like that?" I think it was pretty, like, on par. I think we might need to do our own, because there was a couple other moments.
Yeah, it was a lot of moments that was, like, Alice seeing Alice for the first time, that would have been my top 10. know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I mean, I can see that. That sauna scene when they both rubbed.
That was a top. All our top teams we had nothing to do with sports. Yeah, man, but that was a lot of, like moments that was probably left out, which is understandable because there's tons of moments in Caribbean. A lot of moments. You know, that's why it's so much heat. But the list wasn't that bad. It was accurate to me, I guess.
Yeah, it wasn't that bad.
I would have put the full court shot last, though.
Last?
Yeah. Like, it wasn't as impressive to me.
Oh, like a number 10 spot?
Yeah. I would have probably put that one last.
Oh, yeah, I probably would have did that, too.
Yeah.
And for some reason, I feel like I would have, like, put Eagle Spear in there.
Eagle Spear? As a top moment? Yeah, because, like, when he actually presented it, it was an epic moment.
Yeah, it was, like, an epic moment. I think the fact that since we've seen all the episodes of Kuroko, if y'all haven't seen our episodes, go back and watch all of our reactions.
It's all in the playlist.
You know what I'm saying? Some people seen this moment but haven't even watched Kuroko yet. You know what I'm saying? So we know all the backstory and stuff. So like, our moments will probably be a little different.
That's true. So I guess for the universal general population, it'd be like just all visuals and stuff.
Yeah,
I guess.
But anyway, dope video.
Yeah. Tell us what y'all favorite moment out of this 10 was.
Right.
In the comments, let us know what y'all favorite moment was out of the 10.
Facts.
What was your favorite moment out of all of them? Out of all the numbers.
Out of all the 10?
Yeah.
I would say the Zone Clash was probably...
Zone Clash was nice, but of course I gotta go with my boy, you know what I'm saying, Akashi. It's just people kneeling.
Yeah.
It's like unheard of in basketball. Yeah. You fall, you fall.
Right.
But these people just... like, I'm sorry, sir. Like that was just epic to me.
Yeah, that moment when Akashi went Zone... And that moment was crazy.
Yeah. And like, just the verbiage to me is just telling somebody that you, like, he is absolute.
Yeah.
Bow to me.
Yeah.
Don't raise your head up looking at me. Like, just that verbiage and the music behind it made it so epic to me.
That's facts. I think I like the Zone Clash so much because it was like Kagami and Iomune.
Yeah.
You knew Iomune was better than him 1-on-1.
Yep.
But as far as in that team atmosphere, they were like, head to head, that clash, and to see people, like, I like to see good matches, like the playoffs. I want to see close games and stuff like that. And so to see them, like, on par with each other, like, stand with each other the whole time was just, for me, that was dope.
Yeah. It's pretty cool moments. Let us know if y'all have any other Kuroko ideas, outside ideas we about to be presenting y'all.
Yeah.
Put down in the comments and we'll run it up for y'all.
All right, man. We'll see y'all again in the next video. Double jugging up.
Peace.
Deuces. Okay, like, what?